From the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse, it's time for boys volleyball here on CTN as the Cardinals host the Park Center Pirates here tonight in a varsity matchup. Cardinals come in with a record of 5-2 on the season. They're led by head coach Kyle Fleury and Cody Ives, co-head coaches. Meanwhile, the Park Center Pirates come in with a record of 2-2 on the season. They are led by Andrew Chang. Pirates sitting sixth in the North Conference, a half game behind Coon Rapids. Cardinals third behind unbeaten Andover and Spring Lake Park. Park Center in the green shirts and black shorts. Cardinals in the all black as Isaiah Stoltenberg and company get ready, the senior middle hitter. Get ready to go here. Max Crafty also starting, Avery Yang, Griffin Garbo, Quan Wynn, Connor Jordan, the starters for the Cardinals, and Andrew Hyatt, who leads this team with 39 attacks. Isaiah Stoltenberg, 14 block assists here for the senior middle hitter. Meanwhile, Park Center will start Kwa Cheng, Elijah Bridges, Tyon Vang, Kenneth Yang, Peyton Zhang, and Yang Tu Vang. And Stoltenberg, I think, thought he was starting, but he is not, in fact. It's Connor Jordan who gets the call. As this is a varsity sport. It's just announced it will be a varsity sport. It's not official, still club status. As you take a look at the starters, Avery Yang, the outside hitter, Griffin Garbo, the setter, Connor Jordan, the middle hitter, and Andrew Hyatt, the outside hitter, as well as Max Crafty, and it's a point for the Cardinals on the long serve. So Griffin Garbo back to serve. 13 service aces on the season for Garbo. Block at the net, and it's a point for the Cardinals. Nice job by Max Crafty. And by number 36, Andrew Hyatt rising, as well as Connor Jordan rising to block that. As you see, the starters for the Pirates. Yang Tu Vang, the outside hitter. So Griffin Garbo will go back and serve once more with the Cardinals out to a 2-0 lead. And that one's long. The first 3 points of the game, the set, go to the Cardinals as that one hammered over by Yen Tu Vang. Nice job by Griffin Garbo, the freshman setter. Jump serve. They dug it out, the libero. And it goes out of play. It's a point for the Cardinals. First 4 points of the game going the way of Coon Rapids. It's going to be a varsity sport starting in 24-25. They still haven't decided if it's going to be a spring or fall sport. As Garbo with the service error, and that's the first point for Park Center. So 4-1 Coon Rapids. Adrian Yang back to, Kwa Cheng, rather, the one that serves. Rising and slamming it home. Andrew Hyatt, his 40th kill of the season. He leads this team with a .433 hitting percentage. The junior outside hitter gets the serve back. Beautiful service by Garbo. 5-1 Coon Rapids. And unforced error there as his hit goes long. A little bit too much mustard from Andrew Hyatt on that one, the junior outside hitter. So the libero back. And he slams it home. Nice job there to earn the point. Adrian Yang, the senior libero, served it, but ultimately slammed down by Avery Yang, rising from that outside pole position and hammering it down. 6-2 Coon Rapids. Back to serve in those bright orange shoes, or bright yellow shoes, Connor Jordan, and Jordan hits it long. So the only points for Park Center so far have been via service errors. Jordan, very tall, 25 solo blocks and 13 block assists. So he's really in there to provide some height and some athleticism at the net. Serving now, Kenneth Yang. Stoltenberg hammers it long. 6-4, two straight points for Park Center. Kenneth Yang continues to serve. Past the outstretched arms of Quan Nguyen. He's got 27 digs on the season, but a little too much for Nguyen. 6-5, three straight points now for Park Center. Good dig by Nguyen. Cross for Yang, and he slams it down. Avery Yang, 10 assists on the season coming in, but he's got two kills here tonight, and he gets served back for Coon Rapids. Great pass across, and again from that left hitter position, that outside hitter position on the left. Max Crafty, the senior outside hitter, tallest member of this Coon Rapids team, eschews the jump serve and just gets it over at the net. Good clearance by Andrew Hyde, good dig. Far side, tipped over and cleverly done by number three, Tyon Vang, the senior outside hitter, just knew when to use the tip and tipped it over. Technically counts as an attack, as you see the celebration. And no, they give the point back to the Cardinals. Not sure if they say he touched the net or what, but he can't believe it. He's laughing. 8-5, Coon Rapids now, they've rattled off a couple in a row. Serve remains with Max Crafty, the senior outside hitter. Consulting with his coach there on the boundary. Coach Kyle Fleury, who was extremely helpful in helping us prepare for this broadcast, got a fantastic website with all sorts of updated statistics and historical records for this Cardinals program. Dug out nicely. They go back with it to Chang. Cardinals dig it. Tipped over. Park Center will cycle back. Blocked at the net. Stoltenberg was there, as well as Garbo. I think it's Stoltenberg that will get credit for it. Four in a row for Coon Rapids. Three in a row to answer Park Center's three in a row. And now it's 9-5 Cardinals. Tyon Vang trying to... on comes Eric Tungsevon, the senior right hitter. 33 attacks on the season. And a very nice family from what I've heard. He gets it over, dug out, cross. Good job by Yang to dig it. Back there for Andrew Hyatt, and he hammers it down. No, point for Park Center. I'm not, I think the back row was too close with their ruling. So 9-6, that ends a run of three straight points for Coon Rapids. Volleyball, obviously a game of runs. And now the scoreboard says 8-7. So they must have corrected and taken away a point. 8-7 the score. As Avery Yang talking things over. It was 7-5, then it got to 8-5, but Park Center has gotten the last 2 points. Dug out nicely by Nguyen, tipped over, and that's a point for Park Center, and they've tied us at 8. We think it's going to be a very nip and tuck back and forth game. Obviously, Coon Rapids has played a few more games, but Park Center has a lot of talent. Left for Yang, and he hits it way over, but it was tipped. And the point goes to Coon Rapids. It was initially awarded to Park Center, but they'll say it was tipped at the net. So that's a point for the Cardinals. Serving for the Cardinals number 11. Avery Yang goes back to serve. for the Cardinals. As that was hammered, you can see the coaching staff very active on the sideline. And how teams use their timeouts, they each have five, how they use their timeouts remains to be seen as well. Helped over by Yang. Set up, spiked, and too far. They love to set up Peyton Zhang, the sophomore middle hitter, but the Cardinals have now rallied for 3 points to regain a three-point lead at 11-8. That one is a service error. Cardinals, by my count, have had four service errors. Leo Yang back to serve and back in the game as he goes back. Coon Rapids has scored the last 4 points. Across for Hyatt, who tips it over. Dug out nicely, no one there. Park Center scrambling, and that's blocked at the net. Thong Savan and Stoltenberg were both there. Stoltenberg's having himself a nice game. Five straight now for the Cardinals. They met Chang at the net. The size of Coon Rapids paying off as Stoltenberg with the score 12-9. Digs it out. Yang for Hyatt into the net. So that ends a 5-0 run for Coon Rapids. Kenneth Yang returns for Park Center. Score on the scoreboard says 12-10, so they must have given a point back. I had it at 13-9, but 12-10 is our score. Chang dug out into the bench by Yang, and all of a sudden it's 12-11. Park Center has scored three straight. And some inconsistent scoring a little bit as that's the first ace, courtesy of Yen Tu Vang. And that ace ties us at 12. So service errors, four of them for Coon Rapids. Meanwhile, that one eats up Win. They managed to get it across anyway. Chang back, it's pushed across. Yang over for Hyatt, who slams it down. Really not much the libero could do as that one was thundered down. For eight into Adrian Yang. Just kind of ate him up, as you can see there. 13-12, Coon Rapids. Garbo back to serve. It's the guy that started serving. Very easy looking jump serve. They try to keep it in and they get it across. Yeah, a little bit of confusion at the net for Jordan and Hyatt. And it's 13-13. First to 25, got a win by two. As Leo Yang back to hit it for Park Center. Hyatt didn't get much on it. They're able to help it over with Jordan. Yang sets it across, big block at the net. It's a point to the Cardinals, despite the athleticism of Vang to get up.
Serving for the Cardinals, number 36, Andrew Hyatt.
So it's back to a Coon Rapids lead, 14-13. Hyatt has that headband around his neck, doesn't actually really wear the headband. Nice ace there for Kenneth Yang. And these teams just keep trading punches. It's 14-14. Each team going on little mini runs of 3 and 5. As the sophomore Zhang returns, replacing Leo Vang. Back to serve Vang, Adrian Vang. And his serve, another ace as it eats up Hyatt. First Pirates lead of the night, courtesy of the ace. enough spin on that. This time it's dug out by Wynn and hammered down by Jean. Three straight points now for Park Center, and they lead it 16-14. That one just a little bit too far over, and it set up Jong perfectly. Bang, gets it across. Again, Jong rises, tips it over. Great save by Garbo, but they hit the net. And so Jong has given Park Center a 17-14 lead. That's going to force a timeout from Coon Rapids. Coon Rapids in the first set takes a timeout, trying to stem the momentum from this 17-14 Park Center lead. Pirates have rattled off four straight points at the worst time. As you can see, Coach Kyle Fleury talking to his charges and trying to get them a little bit organized. Park Center's on a nice run, though, and part of it, like we said, has been the service. Four service errors for Coon Rapids in this first set, and two service aces for Park Center. So that's really been the difference. As you see Andrew Chang there in the blue shirt in the middle of the huddle, extorting his charges on. Not a lot of games in the schedule. As you said, this is just Park Center's fifth match. But obviously things will get much more organized, and you know, they're well organized right now, but they're going to get much more sort of regimented and scheduled. And obviously when you're a varsity high school sport, you just fall into line in the MSHSL and everything gets scheduled. You have to imagine the NWSC will be a strong conference in volleyball at the varsity level as it is right now. Big block at the net, but they hit the net. 18-14, Park Center on a 5-0 run to take charge here late. Jordan and Crafty were at the net. Crafty manages to push it over. They tip it, thinking they were going to set up Jean. Good job by Garbo. The long arms of Crafty keep it alive. Coming near side and hammered too long. So that ends a 5-0 run, or a run of rather six straight points. 18-15 our score. Connor Jordan back. The Lange Jr. with the highlighter yellow shoes. Jong, Garbo, Stoltenberg near side for Crafty. Park Center able to keep it alive. Chang gets it over. Garbo. Yang into the bench as Andrew Chang, the head coach, shows off a bit of his skills. 19-15 Park Center. It's Kenneth Yang. The jump serve. Far side for Yang. Crafty, and the point goes to Park Center, 20-15. Pirates with a 5-point lead. They need just 5 points to win the first set. It's a best of five. Each set going to 25. Winner has to win the set by two. Yang, not much on that. Hits it, doesn't even reach the net. 21-15, and another timeout taken by the Cardinals, trying to regroup here as Pirates have gone on another little mini run. It was at one point tied. It was at one point tied at 14, and ever since, Park Center has rattled off 7 of the last 8. You see Kyle Fleury there, co-head coach with Cody Ives. Both of those gentlemen on the bench for the JV game as well. Park Center has scored 7 of the last 8 points as First set, 21-15 the score. Andrew Chang there in the middle, wearing the Creighton Blue Jays shirt. And there's a reason his kids are smiling right now. They've battled back after Coon Rapids got out to a 5-1 lead. Park Center has a 6-point lead here late first set. Yang, Stoltenberg bumps it over. Set up behind. Dug out by Garbo, near side Hyatt, pushed over. Little miscommunication for the Pirates. That drops in, so the Cardinals get a point. Back into the game to Gervang, the senior setter. As Casey Lucan, number 10, comes in. Lucan, pretty good for service. He is second on the team with 12 service aces this season, 87 assists. He gets it over. Park Center able to deal with it. That one lands in, perfectly placed, and makes it a 6-point lead with just 3 points remaining. Park Center needs just 3 points anyway. Right idea to bring in Lucan to try to rattle off a couple of points in a row, but it didn't work. Now it's back to the Pirates. They need just 3 points to win this first set. Blocked at the net, they get one. 23-16. And as it stands right now, if they finished like this, they would have, right now they've got a 9 of the last 11, make that 10 of the last 12, 24-16. So set point right here. And it's been the serving of Tyon Vang in his purple shoes that has been the difference. Vang gets it over. Coon Rapids scrambling, Garbo, and hit the ceiling. That's a point for Park Center, and Park Center, the Pirates come in, and they win the first set here at the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse, 25-16. Park Center leads 1-0. We'll be back with the second set shortly here from Coon Rapids on CTN.
All right, Howie, take a look. Our opponents are on this side, and the Cardinals are over here. Where's the line of scrimmage?
Right here.
Good. So obviously the Cards want to get the ball downfield anywhere over here, and the other guys are pushing back this way over here. So one strategy would take...
Hey, Joe!
What?
Tic-tac-toe, I win!
Resident.
Bill Hupp back here at Coon Rapids High School after Park Center takes the first set over the Cardinals, 25-16. There you see it, the Pirates leading now 1-0 as they look to go above 500. And we take a look at our first set highlights. The Cardinals got off to a fast start. Max Crafty hammering one down. And Avery Yang had a couple as well, and they led it 1.5-1. But the Pirates would respond. And the match would end up going back and forth between these two teams, tied at 14. But Park Center would start to assert itself and pull away after that. Once the match was tied at 14, the Pirates scored 11 of the last 13 points, and they won it going away, 25-16. They take the first set here at the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse in Coon Rapids. Bill Hupp for CTN. Great crew on hand, as always, here at the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse. And part of the story of the first set was service mistakes. Coon Rapids had 4 service errors. And the service errors obviously turned the ball back over to Park Center and really kind of killed some of the momentum that the Cardinals were dealing with. As you see, Cody Ives talking to Andrew Hyatt and others. But Park Center, to their credit, picked up the only two aces. It gave them the lead 15-14 and also tied the match for the first time at 12-12. So ultimately, Park Center was able to come back, tied at 12. Teams traded points for a little bit, and then Park Center would go on to assert itself and really just kind of pull away. As there you look at Andrew Chen. A lot of just very active coaching in this sport of emotions and camaraderie, and everybody just very much here for the sport, which is one of the things that makes it so much fun to watch and fun to see. So we have the ref talking to both teams. Look at that spectacular beard. He makes his way back to his perch. And we're just about ready to start the second set. Park Center takes the first one, 25-16. Coon Rapids to serve. It'll be Casey Lucan to do the honors. Lucan, senior setter. Like we said, 12 aces, second on the team only to Griffin Garbo, the freshman, with 13. Lucan getting ready to serve as we have the ref consulting with someone from the scorer's table. And so we wait. Now everybody seems to be in position according to how things have been arranged. And Lucan gets us going with a jump serve. Miscommunication by the Pirates, but they're able to scramble it across. Yang, far side for Hyatt, who tips it over. Point for the Cardinals. Lucan was not able to bring back the Cardinals in the first set, but he's trying to help them go on a run here in the second. That one off the outstretched arm of Josh Cavanaugh. Nice job by Kwa Cheng. He's been one of the better. He's just a freshman, too. But Cheng on the outside hits it off the arm of Cavanaugh. So we're all tied at one. The service of Yang Tu Vang. Hyatt absolutely hammers it. A great job by Vang to even attempt a return. But that was hammered down. That's the power of Andrew Hyatt, who decided to put the headband on this time. You see the setup, and he just was coming with bad intentions as Lucan set him up. 2-1 our score, make it 3-1. Cardinals have rattled off a couple. Andrew Chang getting his, Chen rather, getting his troops aligned on the back row. Hyatt dug out. Chang in the middle but into the net by Vang. Tie on Vang. So Coon Rapids has scored 4 of the first 5 available points, and they lead it 4-1. Serving of Andrew Hyatt has a powerful jump serve. Chang into the middle block, and it gets over. Crafty and Jordan were there, but Yang could not dive and get after it. 4-2.
Pirates number 1,
Kwa Cheng. So Kwa Cheng goes back. As you said, just a freshman, but seems to play with a certain confidence. Tipped over off the hand of Kavanaugh. Two straight for the Pirates. Elijah Bridges, among others, there at the net. Bridges there, but really Kenneth Yang, the one who scrambled it over. So now it's 4-3. Hyatt with a good dig. Yang gets it over. In the air by Adrian Vang. Not the greatest set right there as Jordan was trying to go behind him, but he just led Avery Yang a little too much. So all of a sudden, Park Center has responded with three in a row, and it's tied at four. This is how volleyball goes. Coon Rapids gets three in a row. Park Center, three of their own. Hyatt tips it over, or rather Max Crafty, and it's 5-4. Connor Jordan has returned for Coon Rapids, and he'll be the one in those, I guess technically now that I've looked at them, they're really green and yellow. They're very much Oregon colors. Be good on Park Center, actually. Their uniforms. Bridges blocks it at the net. Stoltenberg, they tip it over, and it's a point as Crafty didn't touch the net. So the Cardinals, two in a row. He was right there trying to battle with Tyon Vang. Chang from the back row. Good dig. Tipped over Bridges. Point to Park Center. Waiting to see if they were going to give it to him, and Bridges at the net. Got the better of Stoltenberg. Adrian Yang to serve the libero. Over by Hyatt. At the net for Zhang. Point for the Cardinals. Stoltenberg, the long arms of Isaiah Stoltenberg. 14 block assists on the season. He was right there to knock down the attempt by Kenneth Vang. Kenneth Yang, rather. 7-5, Coon Rapids. Stoltenberg at the net once more, but he hit it. So 7-6 now our score. You can see these two teams very evenly matched. Scoreboard still shows five timeouts apiece, but Coon Rapids did take two timeouts in the first set. Maybe that's a per set thing. I'm not 100% sure. Seems like a lot of timeouts to allow in a set, but nice job by Yang. Ref consulting with his assistant on the side. And it's a point for the Cardinals. They'll say it was tipped. Tujer Vang returns for the Pirates. Serving is Yang. Avery Yang. Zhang at the net. Tips it over. Too strong. So the Cardinals have opened back up a three-point lead. They led 4-1 at one point. They lead at 9-6, trying to win back a set and tie this match at one. Near side at the net, hammered down. What leaping ability from Yang to Vang. Yang to Vang on the far pin. Nice job just hammering it. Kavanaugh wasn't, it's not close. So the jump serve now executed by Tyon Vang. He had a lot of success with that, but not right there. Andrew Hyatt rises and strikes it down. We said he leads the team with better than 40 kills. And he right there hit it off the blocking attempt of the Pirates. To make it 10-7, get the serve back for Isaiah Stoltenberg. Stoltenberg better than 20 combined blocks, but that one on the service goes long. So the fifth service error. And most of them have been just hitting it long. Leo Yang over, near side. Point for the Cardinals as Leo Yang could not dig it out. First appearance for Joe Cha. That magnificent hair and stylish glasses, and Cha into the game for the first time, picks up a kill. 11-8. Now he'll go back to serving. At least I don't remember him playing in the first set. Talked to him before the game. He seems to really have a fun personality. He seems to enjoy the camera, but he hits that into the net. So the service error, the sixth of the match, makes it 11-9. Kenneth Yang returns. Max Crafty and Casey Lucan come back to replace Cha. 11-9 the score. Hyatt. Lucan. Tipped over by Jordan. Dug out by Yang. Jordan right at the net. Hammers it down. Big swing by Connor Jordan. Normally a blocker, but right there got offensive. And makes it 12-9. Andrew Hyatt into the net. All right, the third service error of this second set. So three of the 10 points have just given away by the Cardinals. They still lead at 12-10, however. A lot of volleyball left. Far side Yang, and it's at the net. Point for the Pirates. Again, it's Bridges and Kenneth Yang kind of walling up on that at that net. Hua Chang, the freshman outside hitter with the jump serve. Nice job by Kavanaugh to initially save it, and then the ball goes spinning into the crowd. Thought yours truly was going to have a play on it. Two straight points have made it 12-12. Three straight points, rather. Park Center has tied it at 12. That's where they first tied it in the first set. Do they have another run in there? That one, a service error on Park Center. That's their first, by my count anyway. So 13-12 now, Coon Rapids. Connor Jordan back to serve. 25-16 Park Center, the score in the first set. And we're midway through the second set. Far side, tipped over by Tyon Vang. Cardinals diving all over the place, but there's nothing they can do about it to prevent this from becoming a tied match at 13. Tied set, really. Hammered over by Adrian Vang, and again, Casey Lucan that time unable to get it across. 14-13 Park Center, their first lead of the second set. So they, you know, there's both these sets, they've just kind of hung around and hung around and hung around, and then kind of asserted themselves as that one is in. Nice job hammering it down by Max Crafty to tie us at 14. Neither team has taken a timeout. As you can see, that's clearly in. Neither school has taken a timeout. Park Center has not taken a timeout in the first set and a half. As the ref comes over, it's going to consult the scorer's table. Trying to get his, substitution patterns down or something. We're in the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse. Park Center leading the Coon Rapids 1-0, and they're tied in what has been a very competitive and back-and-forth match, as it looks like Griffin Garbo is going to return to replace Crafty. And Joe Cha is back as well. Garbo to serve, as we're back to action. Chang blasts it past the block of Stoltenberg. But this is what Park Center has done. They've kind of scratched and clawed their way to even midway through the set, and then hope to do what they did in the first set, which is pull away late. Kavanaugh, Garbo, tipped over by Cha. At the net, big block. Nice job by Stoltenberg and Yang to block the spike effort of Zhang. 15-15. That's what Coon Rapids needs to do. Just keep it close and give themselves a chance late. Got to be in the first set where Park Center was just too far gone. And they ultimately, as we said, scored 11 of the last 13 points. Big block at the net this time, but not enough. Yang Tu Vang, outstanding on that near pin position. And again, each team has traded the last 6 points. They've just gone back and forth. 16-15 our score. At the net, hammered down. Great leaping ability from the freshman, Kwa Chang. 17-15, that was about as clean a setup. And he read it well, no blockers at the net. Easy as you please. Kavanaugh trying to keep it alive and can't. Garbo was there. 18-15, and now a timeout for Coon Rapids as the Cardinals try to make sure this thing doesn't slip away. Park Center has scored 4 of the last 5 points to take an 18-15 lead here as we get later in the second set. Again, the co-head coach Kyle Fleury is talking to his boys, and Andrew Chen on the other side. As we take a look at the conference standings, not the traditional NWSC because it's not a varsity sport, but kind of divided into North and South. In the North Conference, you see Andover undefeated, Spring Lake Park undefeated, both sporting 7-1 records. Coon Rapids technically in fourth. And Park Center in fifth, right behind them. So we thought this was going to be competitive coming in, and so far it has been. Another big jump serve for Tyon Vang. Great job digging it out by Vang. But then they couldn't get it over. Chang and Tuzier Vang were able to dig it out. And then Tyon Vang, the senior outside hitter, 18-16. He hit it into the net, Tyon Vang. Substitutions continue for the Cardinals. Connor Jordan returning for Kavanaugh. Stoltenberg replaced. As a big jump serve from Alexander Kuzanov, the junior outside hitter, and it goes off of his dig attempt. Played a little JV. Native of Ukraine. 19-16 now Park Center, as they'll continue to substitute as well. Zhang goes out. Leo Yang comes in. 19-16 Pirates here in the second set. Garbo. Cha pushes it over. Set up looking for Bridges. No, it's going to be Chang. Good dig by Vang. Or by Yang, rather, pushed over by Kuzanov. Yang keeps it alive. Near side, Hyatt tips it over. Still kept alive by Park Center. Cha, Yang, Hyatt. Dug out nicely at the net, Hyatt. Yang back for Hyatt. long. Oh, what a tremendous battle. Ultimately, Park Center wins it. That's got to be in the highlight package. As the Cardinals valiantly tried to keep it alive, but Hyatt ultimately hit it out long. And now the Cardinals trail by four with the Pirates reaching the 21st. Big block at the net. As Andrew Hyatt did his job there, rising and blocking the spike attempt, 2017. Big leap again for Yen Tu Vang, as he's done that so often on the near side. Looks like Zhang's going to come back for him. And actually, he'll replace Leo Yang. 20-17, our score. Jump serve for Casey Lucan. Nice job by Vang to keep it alive. Kuzanoff, far side for Hyatt. Kept alive initially by Quad Chang. Bridges tips it over. Point Park Center. Yen Tu Vang goes back to serve. The jump serve. Second service error of the set for Park Center. Coon Rapids with three, Park Center now with two. Coon Rapids with seven for the match. 21-18. Hyatt over, Bridges goes back, and it's whacked over by a leaping Tyon Vang. Far side for Yang, who hammers it down at the right pin. Little momentum for the red and black as it's 21-19. Still have not seen a timeout taken by Andrew Chen. Far side, as you see Yang there just blasting it past the reach of Tyon Vang. So Andrew Hyatt will go back to serve. This team needing points, trailing by two. And another service there. Just too much on that jump serve. Four service errors now. In the second set, they had four in the first set. And more importantly, it gives it back to Kua Chang and the Pirates. And they hit the net. Point for the Pirates, as it looks like, hard to see exactly who it was that hit the net, but 23-19, Pirates 2 points away from a second set victory. And it goes out of play off of Alexander Kuzanoff. Set point here for the Pirates. It was 2 points as of a minute ago, but the Pirates have rattled off three straight. Kua Chang to serve here on set point. Yang, Kuzanoff. Tipped over and it hits the ceiling again. And for the second consecutive set, the Pirates win set point when the ball hits the ceiling on a Cardinals return. How about that for some bad luck? 25-19, the Cardinals fall here in the second set. They trail it 2-0. They'll have the third set to keep this match alive. We'll have it for you in a moment here on CTN.
Want to know the who, what, when, and where of Coon Rapids? Then follow CTN on social media. It's that simple. Whether it's Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, keep up with local news, sports, and events. And the people who make our community such a great place to live. So give us a follow, like, share, or subscribe, and always be the first to know what's up in Coon Rapids. That's CTN, helping you stay connected.
Howie, do you know why fish are so bad at volleyball? Because they're afraid of the net.
Why me?
Why couldn't the volleyball player cross the road? There were too many bumps. Why was Cinderella kicked off the team? Because she ran away from the ball.
I hate you.
There you see it, Park Center leading 2-0 here over Coon Rapids on the road as the Pirates have battled valiantly. And we'll take a look at our second set highlights. It started promisingly for Park Center. Kwa Chang getting on the board there. More efforts from the likes of Kenneth Yang. But the Cardinals battled tough. Isaiah Stoltenberg getting in the act. Good blocking at the net by Stoltenberg and company, but Park Center, Yen Tu Vang and company, the offensive attack, pretty stout. Battle for a point ultimately went the way of Park Center midway through the match. Yang got one back late to pull the Cardinals within two, but then the second consecutive set point that hit the ceiling off the bump right there to give Park Center their 25th point and ultimately the set point they needed. 25-16 in the first set, 25-19 in the second set. And the Pirates lead it 2-0 here as we get set, as we get ready, I should say, to begin our third set. And you see Stoltenberg and Max Crafty talking to co-head coach Kyle Fleury. Bill Hupp and our entire terrific CTN crew broadcasting Cardinal Sports as we do so often here in the fall, winter, and spring. And in a couple years, boys volleyball will be a varsity sport. We'll have more broadcasts for you certainly then. And it was just approved this past week. They got the votes they needed to make it a varsity sport. It's club right now. It will be officially varsity in 24-25. I think the 25th state to make boys volleyball a high school varsity sport. As we have the check of the rosters, and they get the substitute in as Adrian Vang, the senior libero, walks on. This time it'll be Park Center that serves here to start things. Yang Tu Vang to start things off for Park Center in that Kelly Green against the black-clad Coon Rapids Cardinals. Hyatt tips it over. Dug out by Kwa Chang. Back for a leaping tie on Vang, but blocked out of the net by Connor Jordan. Beautifully done by Connor Jordan right there. And Jordan, there's a reason he leads the team with now 28 solo blocks on the season. Certainly a classic example there. Tipped over, kept alive by Crafty. Far side, Hyatt. Big block by Bridges. Bridges and Kenneth Yang there for the double block. Although it looks like it went out of bounds, and so they're giving it to the Cardinals. So Cardinals get the point, and they retain the serve with Lucan. Little spinner across. Near side, Kwa Chang. His hit long. So the Cardinals have rattled off the first 3 points of this third set. It's an all-important third set as they try to avoid getting swept here at home and suffering their third loss of the season. Tipped over at the net. You can tell they're playing with some considerable urgency. Four nothing, Coon Rapids. Lucan getting this team off to a good start. Bridges, a little bit of confusion. It's over. Again, saved by Tyon Vang. This is Vang again. Set up near side for Chang. Blocked at the net. The rising block of Connor Jordan and Max Crafty. 5-0 Cardinals. And might we see Andrew Chen burn his first timeout as the head coach of Park Center. He's just letting it ride right now with his team up 2-0. The end of the net. Big leap from Tyon Vang, but 6-0 Coon Rapids. This is about as perfect a start as you could have asked for if the Cardinals. That one eats up Vang. Chang recovers. Leap at the net. Good recovery to dig it out initially by Jordan. And what a leap by Yentu Vang to get it over. And the 6-0 run finally ends with a point for Park Center. Gets it back for Kwa Chang, who, if he's nervous, does not look like it. Another point for Park Center as that one by Crafty doesn't get over. 6-2. We're in the third set here. Park Center's won the first two. Cardinals trying to keep this alive and extend it. That one right through the hands of Hyatt. And all of a sudden, it's Park Center that's rattled off three straight points. Just a technique correction as Lucan talking to Hyatt, the junior. Jump serve, Kwa Chang. Far side tipped over and beautifully placed by Lucan to get the serve back for Coon Rapids. Just a little push. I believe it was, yeah. No, it was, I beg your pardon, it was Andrew Hyatt. Lucan set him up nicely, but Hyatt was the one who ultimately pushed it into that far right corner. 7-3, Hyatt to serve. Bridges tips it over. At the net, trying to keep it alive, and they can't. Crafty earns the point for Coon Rapids. Bridges is really just more of like a patroller in the middle blocker. You expect him to maybe be an outside hitter, but they have the outside hitters they need. Far side Yang, and there is Bridges. He and Tyon Vang make a great combo. He and Kenneth Yang do as well as Bridges goes out. 8-4. Adrian Yang, the senior libero, to serve. Lucan for Jordan. That eats up his opponent. Diving effort, and they can't keep it alive. Nothing Kwa Chang could do about it. Too much power on that. That hit from the lanky Connor Jordan. Jordan keeps it simple, gets it over. Jordan tips it at the net. Far side, Yang. And it's a point for the Cardinals. They believe they hit the net. 10-4 now, Coon Rapids. Great service across, and Yang rising. That's, I believe, his fifth kill of the match. 10-4 our score. Peyton Zhang at the net. Blocked down. Point for the Cardinals. Stoltenberg again. Rising to meet the moment and make the block. Jordan. Across for Vang. Zhang. Tips it over, kept alive by Yang. They go back for Crafty. Pirates able to deal with it. Stoltenberg, a little bit of miscommunication, but he gets it over. Lucan, Jordan. And way too much mustard on that for Max Crafty, the senior outside hitter, and he knew it. So that gives the serve back to Kenneth Yang and the Pirates. Far side, Yang goes out. So the Pirates now have rattled off two straight. Yang, an excellent leaper, and he's showed on that far pin his ability to go diagonal with it. That time the serve eats him up. Can't return it successfully, 11-7. Kenneth Yang wearing that black knee brace on his left leg. Jump serve, unforced error. Now we've got some substitutions as Garbo returns, as well as Eric Tongsavan. And substitution question. Zhang at the net, and he hammers it over. So Zhang hits it long, and it's 12-7 Coon Rapids. 13-7 make that. Cardinals two straight as Garbo goes back to serve. Garbo into the net, first unforced error, first service error of the evening. This is about the time that Park Center in the first two sets has come back to even things up, right around 12-14. See if the Cardinals can not allow that to happen and can kind of stave off that comeback. As it's dug out nicely by Kavanaugh. Nice job by Tyon Vang to keep it alive. Tipped over by Zhang. Nice job by Thongzava. Thongzava gets it back, and that time he hits it too long. 13-8. As you see, Thongsava got it back, but just couldn't wrap his. I think the serve was maybe a little, or the set really was a little too high. Stoltenberg trying to set him up. Tyon Vang. Kept alive, and it's, so it goes back to Park Center there as Garbo couldn't deal with it. 13-9. 13-10, make that. Three straight now for the Pirates. Yang, Garbo. Gotta communicate. Kavanaugh and Thongsava not on the same page. Four straight for the Pirates. And like I said, they tied this at 14 the first two matches, hoping to do so in this one. 13-11. Big, big, big attack by Avery Yang to make it 14-11. He knew it at that right pin. Avery Yang, jump serve across, trying to help this team get back. Kwa Chang gets a point and gets the serve back. Pretty good crowd on hand, too. Park Center serves, trailing at 14-12. Point for the Cardinals there. Stoltenberg tips it over. And again, this is where the Cardinals just got to try to ride it out. Alexander Cousineau comes in. He'll serve. He didn't appear in the first set, but now he's in the last two. Been in the second and third set. And his jump serve gets it over. Garbo. Yang. Over by Hyatt. Dug out by the libero. And it's a point to the Cardinals. The PC bench was celebrating as if it was their point, but the Cardinals get the point as they lead it 16-12. Trying to hold off the Pirates and keep this match alive. And that stuff like that will help as the first service ace of the set goes the way of the jump serve of Alexander Cousineau. 17-12, Coon Rapids. They've scored the last 4 points until Park Center gets that one back. 17-13. Still no timeouts here in this third set. It's been that kind of back and forth. Jump serve. Yang digs it out. Cousineau over for Hyde, tips it over. Dug out nicely by Chang. Nicely again. Bridges slams it down, and it's a point for Coon Rapids. Now it's Coon Rapids with a 5-point lead late. Lucan returns, as does Crafty. So all kinds of height between Jordan, Crafty, and Hyatt up front. Lucan to serve. Dug out by Vang. Tipped over by Jordan. Nice dig by Adrian Yang. And slammed down on the far side. Who else but Yang Tu Vang. He has been so good. Beautiful setup behind him by Kenneth Yang. 18-14. So Kua Chang. With the Pirates still having life, leading two sets to none. Bridges over. Lucan gets it. Far side. Kept alive. Dug out. Kept alive again. Helped over nicely by Crafty. Hyatt was in there as well. And they're going to give the point because Park Center and Tyon Vang hit the net. Now, the ref on the near side said that it actually should be Park Center's point because the Cardinals are the one to hit the net. So now the ref talking because the near side official had pointed to Park Center. So the two consulting. Certainly that Andrew Chen jumped up and gesticulated like it should be his point. If only they could consult the replay monitor that we have in front of our broadcast set here in the set three. I don't even want to call it a booth. It's not quite a booth. Broadcast table, we'll say. 14-18-14 the score, as we'll take a look at the replay right here. Oh, that's what he meant. They'll show me. Hello, everyone. From the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse, Bill Hupp for CTN. Is the officials consulting with the two captains. Yang and Kua Chang. Impressive for Chang to be the one that designated to talk to the official as just a freshman. And they are going to have Park Center. I don't think they awarded a point to either. So Kua Chang back to serve. Over by Yang. Helped up for Bridges to tip over. Hyatt, great job, Yang, keeping it alive. Lucan gets it over. What a scramble by the Cardinals. Near side leap, big block. Kept alive, and they're going to say that. They're going to say that I think Max Crafty, they're going to say hit the net. So they'll get it to for Park Center, Point Park Center. As we look at this right there, I don't know. It was close. Jordan was there as well. Lucan goes behind. Slammed down by Hyatt, and then miscommunication is Chang and Bridges. Weren't sure who should have gotten it. Ultimately, Adrian Yang was the one who should have, or points to himself anyway. 19-15 the score. Coon Rapids leads, trying to extend this match with their first set victory of the night. Big blast. Oh, great job by Kuzinov to keep it alive. Yang pounds it down. What a dig on the far side. Yang will just help it over. And it's now Park Center with a chance. Hyatt, Lucan. Jordan just pushes it across. Now it's Park Center's turn to try to get some offense going, and they do. The big blast of Yang Tuvang. And I believe it was Vang on the far side who had that incredible dig. It was. What a point for the senior outside hitter, Yang Tuvang. Beautiful dig on that Yang spike. Vang denying Yang on that spike, and then gets it back and hammers it over. Meanwhile, the Cardinals win a point. They've kind of held them at that 3-4 point length, right at arm's length for most of the third set. It's 20-16 now here as Connor Jordan serves. Lucan, far side Yang, and he didn't get a good one. That hit into the net. You could tell he just did not make great contact. So 20-17, Pirates just not going away. Maybe this one will be our 26-24 set. Tipped over by Crafty. Pirates, couple Pirates running into each other. Chang gets it across ultimately. Hyatt, far side for Yang. Gets past the block of Peyton Zhang. Zhang was there along with Yang Tuvang. And that was all he needed. What a leap by Yang on the far side. Just great velocity on that spike. As Garbo comes back in. Tong Zavang comes back in. 21-17 again. 4-point lead for the Cardinals. Four more points will win the set for Coon Rapids. Tipped over, dug out. Not enough. Tong Zavang can't keep it in. 21-18. And now Tyon Vang, anytime they need good serves, this is who they go to. Kavanaugh digs it. Over by Yang. Up for Kwa Chang. And it's off of Thong Zava and out of bounds into the Coon Rapids student section. 21-19, as you see that one went spinning into the student section. Oh, jeez. That student was not ready. 21-19 as we're back to action. Stoltenborg pushes it across. It hits the ceiling. This time works out for Coon Rapids' advantage. 22-19. And the difference in this set is that the Cardinals have prevented Park Center from going on one of those 7, 8, 9 point runs. They'd had a dry spell in the last two sets as that's hammered down. No signal yet. Cardinals point, 23-19. Hua Chang thought he had kept it in, or might have. But ultimately it goes out. Now it's Park Center that looks a little unsettled. Yang for Lucan, for Hyatt, and he hits it long. He thought it was tipped. He said it was tipped. And it's a point for the Cardinals. And good sportsmanship by Park Center, because I'm pretty sure Park Center admitted that it was tipped. Set point now for the Cardinals, looking to pick up their first set victory of the night. Jump serve for Yang. Near side, Kwa Chang. Yang digs it. Lucan, up, it's a point, he hit the net. Point Cardinals, set Cardinals, and they claw one back from the Pirates. 25-19, Coon Rapids takes the third set. Back for the fourth set from the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse in a moment on CTN. Coon Rapids Volleyball, 25-19. They win the first set, and they stave off what might have been a three-set sweep had they not won. Game three, they got out to a fast start, played with a lot of urgency, and scored the first 6 points, and then never really let up after that. Park Center did battle, though, as they always do. Great block at the net there. Park Center would come back. They would get as close as 14-12, a Coon Rapids lead, but then Coon Rapids kind of held them to 3 or 4 point lead the rest of the way. Great net presence by Jordan and Max Crafty, and then Andrew Yang kind of giving some breathing room as well. And then here, the final set point, Chang hitting the net to give the 25th and decisive point to Coon Rapids. So, scores so far, 25-16 first set for Park Center, 25-19 second set, and then 25-19 Coon Rapids, the victor in the third set. As we prepare for the fourth set. Both these teams kind of feeling each other out. Now they know. They know each other as, yeah, Big Red in the house. Hoping to see a Cardinal win. It's always a good sign when he's around. Got to be excited that the boys... This boys' volleyball team will get varsity status officially in just a couple years. I think it was a good move for Andrew Hyatt to take the headband and actually put it around his head, because Cardinals have played better since he did that. They will have service to start here, I believe, in the fourth set. So they'll have Casey Lucan go back to do the honors. Refs just consulting. Kind of surprised, as someone who does not call a lot of volleyball, that the two teams haven't switched sides, or don't switch sides on every set like you do with soccer, basketball. I'm being informed by the wise and magnanimous Mike Peterson that it's in the rules that you don't switch sides. Good to know. Casey Lucan will get us started here in the fourth set. Cardinals trail it 2-1. Trying to force a fifth and decisive final set. Continue their play from the third set. Good dig by the libero Yang, Adrian Yang. And a big block, big spike for Andrew Hyatt in that far left pin position. When he's going, when he gets the ability to lay out like that, that's just tough to stop, especially when you don't have blockers at the net. So Coon Rapids hoping to rattle off, stick straight like they did in the third set. That paced them to their eventual six-point win, and they've got the first two. Cardinals off to a good start here in the fourth set. They have ridden, for sure, the service of Casey Lucan. Tipped over by Jordan and good. Nice job by Connor Jordan not to touch the net. Though he looks pretty nonplussed by it. Three nothing Cardinals. And the service error. Those dreaded service errors. They had four in the first set, four in the second set, none in the third set, or just one, I should say. In the third set, which was part of the reason they won that set. But their first one here in the fourth. So Yang Tuvang back to serve for Park Center. And a service error for Park Center gives it right back. And almost always it's been hitting it long. Cardinals number 36, Andrew Hyatt. 4-1 our score. Andrew Hyatt now to serve for the Cardinals. Near side Chang hits it long. Point for the Cardinals, 5-1. Again, Chang just not quite getting his angles right. He thought it was tipped. But the ref disagreed. Chang. They go behind, and a big blast. What a hit by Yen Tu Vang. He and Chang have both been super impressive today. It's 5-2. Great serve behind, by the way, by Kenneth Yang. Lucan up for Jordan. Bridges blocks it at the net. Point for Coon Rapids, 6-2. Jordan and Hyatt have been really, really good, really key for this Coon Rapids team as Jordan goes back to serve. It's the most minimal serve you can, I think, other than the jump serve. Meanwhile, the leaping Tyon Vang, who we've seen his service be outstanding. And he gets a point back there for Park Center, hitting it past Stoltenberg and Crafty. Far side, dug out by Adrian Yang. Somehow Park Center gets it across, and then it's long. 7-3, Coon Rapids. Still, just for Yang to even dig it out in the first place, pretty impressive. Griffin Garbo back to serve. He has a very elaborate jump serve. Yang and Chang combined to get it across off of Nguyen. And then helped over by Avery Yang. It's been outstanding tonight for the Cardinals. Big block at the net by Stoltenberg. And Cole Schwartz, first time we've seen him in the game. Point for the Cardinals. Cole Schwartz, the senior right hitter. Rare appearance off the bench, but really it's been all Avery Yang helping the Cardinals to an 8-3 lead. Good dig on that from the Garbo serve. Stoltenberg at the net, gets it past Jong. Coon Rapids, three straight points. They've got a 6-point lead, 9-3. Long locks of Stoltenberg. Garbo continues to serve. Far side for Vang. Nguyen sets up Yang, and he hammers it down. Boys are loving it right now for Coon Rapids, and this time Andrew Chen will take a timeout for Park Center. Probably a good one. The first one he's taken all night with his team trailing 10-3 and in the midst of a basically right now a 4-0 run. It was a great job at the net to hammer that one down. Andrew Yang has been so good all night with that tremendous leaping ability. 10-3, Cardinals lead it as Andrew Chen tries to impart some advice on his kids. And get them back to what they were doing best when they got up 2-0. Again, they won the first two sets 25-16 and 25-19. Cardinals have really asserted themselves since then, though have played much better. They're looking like the 5-2 team that they are. Coon Garbo continues to serve. Dug out by Chang, tipped over athletically by Kenneth Yang. Alex Yang, dug out by Adrian Yang. Win for Garbo. Far side, tipped over, blocked at the net. Point for Park Center. Great job by Tyon Vang. At the near side pin, a solo block to deny Cole Schwartz. 10-4. Yang digs it out. Garbo. Stoltenberg over. A leap and nothing that Wynn could do about that one as Tyon Vang hammered it down. Two straight points for Park Center. It's 10-5. Whatever Andrew Chen said in the timeout worked. Garbo behind for Yang into the big block of Zhang and Tyon Vang. Tens, and that is a point for the Cardinals. Again, Yang the power in it. Zhang was there, he just touched the net. 11-5 the score. Far side, point Cardinals. That went right on the edge. Now the Cardinals with a 12-5 lead. Trying to force a fifth and decisive set here tonight in Coon Rapids. Set for Zhang. Blocked at the net. Stoltenberg and Schwartz were there. Three straight now for Coon Rapids. Kept in nicely by Vang. Tipped over. Garbo. Now Yang. Far side Hyatt. Kept alive nicely by Vang. Yang to Vang, hammers it over. Coon Rapids, Yang, and Wynn were over there trying to scramble and keep it alive, but they couldn't. 13-6. Hyatt with a monster hit, but a little long. Rose and thunder that, but just could not keep it in. Diving attempt there by Tyon Vang. And now it's two straight for Park Center. High for Stoltenberg to tip over. Far side Vang. Manages to place it right in front of the diving Yang in the back row. 13-9. Now it's Park Center. He's rattled off three straight after being down 13-6. Second service error on Park Center of the set, 14-9. Alexander Cousineau in the game. He's getting some nice time off of the bench. That powerful jump serve, boy, he put some heat on that. Zhang powers it down, speaking of heat. And the big sophomore middle hitter, Peyton Zhang, thunders it down and then gets a well-deserved break. Just knows where to place it. And don't help tell him this isn't a varsity sport. He's fired up. Beautiful diving effort by Yang to keep it alive. Nice dig. Far side Vang. Said that should have been blown dead because of a net hit, but ultimately we play on. Vang. Good job by Cousineau. Tipped over and Hyatt. So ultimately it goes the way of Park Center anyway. But that bench was hot trying to get the point. Hyatt tapping his chest, saying my bad. 14-11. And again, this is the inflection point, or was at least in the first two sets. Garbo up for Brown. Bridges keeps it alive and can't. Bridges a diving Yang Tu Vang. 15-11. This is where Park Center was tied, 14-14. As Zhang returns, there's quite a bit of frequent substitutions on both sides as Crafty and Lucan come back. Lucan will go back to serve. 15-11 the score. Coon Rapids with a four-point lead. Set up on the near side for Chang. Diving attempt by Hyatt, and he was just going the wrong way. 15-12. Kenneth Yang returns. Knee brace on. Jump serve. Hyatt has it all kind of twisted up. He and Casey Lucan just not on the same page. Able to laugh about it, but all of a sudden Park Center is back within two. 15-13. These two teams fifth and fourth in the North Division. A service ace and a big one, timely one for Yang Tu Vang. 15-14. Three straight points now for Park Center to pull within one. Right at Hyatt again. Luke at the far side for Crafty, and this time his spike eats up. What athleticism. Holy cow, from Tyon Vang to just leap over the chairs and try to keep it in play. These kids getting after it. That was incredible. 16-14, Coon Rapids. Trying to stay alive here at home. Chang tips it over. Lucan keeps it alive. No one communicates, though, and everyone just thinks the other guy has it. And it was maybe Kuzinoff's, but he ends up diving for it. And Park Center has serve, looking to tie this match. Tie this set, anyway. They lead the match 2-1. Tipped over. That one's going to go long, and it's tied, 16-16. Coon Rapids looking discombobulated, to say the least, and that allowed Kua Chang and Tyon Vang and company to take advantage and have them on their heels. Lucan, far side for Yang, blocked at the net by Bridges. Point for Coon Rapids, and the Cardinals needed that in the worst way. 17-16, Coon Rapids. Yang has been, for my money, the player of the game, player of the match for Coon Rapids. That was into the net, but managed to pop over despite Bridges being there. So Connor Jordan to serve, 17-16 our score. Tight fourth set here. Bridges has it blocked to the net, kept alive. He'll do it again. Tapped over by Tyon Vang. Over by Max Crafty, near side for Tyon Vang again. And that is going to be Coon Rapids' point. 18-16 Cardinals. Jordan to serve again. Adrian Yang. And that one, big leap by Yang Tu Vang, but he couldn't keep it in. So the Cardinals have rattled off three straight after it was tied 16-16. It's now 19-16. As they try to win their second straight set. Near side for Vang, tips it over. Lucan nearly collides with Yang. Instead, it's Jordan who bumps it over. Near side again, Tyon Vang into the net. Point for the Cardinals. And Andrew Chen wants to take a timeout. 20-16 Cardinals. It was 16-16 only a moment ago, and they've tallied the last 4 points to make it 20-16. Andrew Chen trying to stem the momentum. I think it's been a really good use of timeouts for both teams. Chen just telling his guys, calm yourselves down. I know they have what it takes. They won the first two sets pretty comfortably in both. I mean, they were close sets, and then they sort of pulled away late when it counted. But now it's been Coon Rapids that has been the one that, the last two sets anyway, has shown the better poise in the last two sets. Cardinals to serve. Connor Jordan has had the last 3 points. Looks to his coaches and gets it over. Tyon Vang, Kwa Chang, Yang. Thought he got to get it, getting it back. Instead, it's Crafty, hits it into the net. Coon Rapids continues to pile on the points late. 5 straight for the Cardinals, 21-16. Across for Tyon Vang, and again the block of Stoltenberg and Crafty. The two Twin Towers blocking the net and earning another point for Coon Rapids. They are closing with a fury, 6 straight, after we were tied at 16 here in the fourth set. At the net, great dig there by Adrian Yang. Across for Avery Yang. They hit the net. They're going to say that it was a net deflection. So 23-16 Coon Rapids. Getting ahead of myself here. 7 straight points for the Cardinals here. Tyon Vang. Crafty. Pushes it across. Well read by Adrian Yang. Blocked at the net, off the foot of Kwa Chang. 24-16, Coon Rapids with set point, all while Connor Jordan has been serving. They try to get a late substitution. Jordan trying to help Coon Rapids rattle off the last 9 points. 24-16, set point right here. Jordan for Lucan, who pushes it across, and they earn it. Lucan pushed it to the far corner. Adrian Yang dove but couldn't keep it alive. Coon Rapids rattles off the last 9 points to take what was a 16-16 tie and win the fourth set, 25-16. We're tied at 2, fifth and decisive final set. Coming up in a moment here from the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse on CTN.
Did you know that a player will jump an average of 300 times per game of volleyball?
Wow. And I think jumping up to go to the fridge is hard.
The fastest volleyball serve was over 83 miles per hour.
Yikes. If that serve were coming at me, they could have the point. I like my hands. They're dainty.
Huh?
As you know, CTN's on YouTube, and we're on in a big way. We have thousands of videos online to help you stay connected to Coon Rapids on any device, at home, or on the go. And it's because of your faithful viewership that we can celebrate 10,000 subscribers to the CTN YouTube page. Thank you for your support as we continue to keep you connected.
Back here in Coon Rapids at the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse, Bill Hupp for CTN. Cardinals force a fifth set thanks to a 25-16 win, and they got off to another fast start, getting out to a 5-1 lead, but then Park Center would answer, and they would eventually tie the set at 16. But how about Coon Rapids and their response, scoring the last 9 points in every which way, blocks at the net, big spikes, and then this, the 25th point, just a little push, well placed by Casey Lucan to tie this at two sets apiece after Park Center won the first two sets, 25-16 and 25-19. Coon Rapids returns the favor in the third and fourth, 25-19 and 25-16. So this one's for all the marbles. This is the fifth and final set. Will the Cardinals improve to 6-2 or the Pirates improve to 3-2 and come away with a hard-fought road victory? If the Pirates should win, they'll flip-flop, you would think, in the standings in the North Division with Coon Rapids. Cardinals trying to keep pace with the likes of Blaine and Andover and Spring Lake Park near the top. It'll be Yang to Vang and the Pirates to start things with service. As the ref continues to fill out his score sheet. Coon Rapids, I would say, if momentum exists in volleyball, it certainly is in the favor of the black and red, as Coon Rapids has been really, really good these last couple sets. They have responded, and what a comeback it would be if they could win the last three sets to take this 3-2. Hyatt hammers it down out of the reach of Yang Tu Vang, and the Cardinals are off to another flying start here in the fifth set. Drew Hyatt hyped the junior outside hitter. It was the service of Connor Jordan, and it's Casey Lucan now, as that one nearly hit the ground. Good dig by Kwa Chang. Near side for Crafty, and he hits it long. Right idea, but a nice job by Adrian Yang to just let it go right at the last second. So now everything is tied. One apiece. Tied one apiece in the set. Two sets to two for the match. Hyatt again. The kills of Andrew Hyatt. He is playing like a man possessed as he goes back to serve. This time at the right pin. Just getting past that, those blocks at the top. Blocks of Yang and Bridges. Bridges tips that one over. Yang keeps it alive for Coon Rapids. Tipped over with the right hand of Connor Jordan. This time it's Crafty. They thought he hit the net. And they tip it over and score. Nice job by Tyon Vang. You just have a feeling in this fifth set between two teams like this that it's going to be back and forth, back and forth. As Adrian Yang gets us going. Avery Yang. Sometimes he's gone with power. That time he used finesse. It's 3-2 Cardinals. And sure enough, it was 1-0, 1-1, 2-1, 2-2, 3-2. Neither team has really been able to hold serve. Near side for Kwa Chang. Point for the Cardinals. Saying Chang hit the net. So if one team can kind of go on a run, it can But you just have a feeling that the way this has gone, it's going to be like 20-20 toward the end. That one in, the first ace of the night for the Cardinals goes for Connor Jordan. Three straight now for Coon Rapids, as look at the placement on this, just inside the left corner. Jordan serving. It was the key to that 9-0 run that won it in the fourth set. And right there, he's rattled off three straight. Good job on the back line to keep it alive. Yang, dug out by Kwa Chang. He gets it back, blocked at the net. Four straight for the Cardinals. I'm not sure how, what woke the Cardinals up, but their fans are loving it. And all of a sudden, they took two timeouts in the first couple sets. They have not taken one in the third or fourth, as they've been the better team since then. Took their backs against the wall, but they've responded strongly. Hyatt, Lucan goes behind him for Crafty, and it's out. Right idea. That ends a four-point run, though. 6-3. Kenneth Yang, senior outside hitter. Diving effort. Stoltenberg, rather, kept it alive. Chang gets it and hits it out. 7-3, Coon Rapids. Now, this is the kind of lead they've had at this point, as this is really kind of following script the last three. Lucan returns, as does Wynn at Ann Cole Schwartz. Wynn at libero. That one long, it's on the line. Beautifully done. Lucan placing it perfectly. The second ace of the set. Look at this, just right on the line. Boy, that was close. Not sure they could have done much with it anyway. Lucan excited to get it back. Or rather, I beg your pardon, I keep saying Lucan. It's great. Griffin Garbo, the freshman. Yang hammers it down. That one's long. 8-4. The rare mistake from Avery Yang tonight. Came in with 10 assists on the season, but it's his kills tonight that have been the difference. It helped Coon Rapids erase a 2-0 set deficit to tie us at two sets apiece. Yang hits it across, dug out by Adrian Yang. Kept alive by Schwartz. He'll tip it over with his left hand. Stoltenberg does the same. Dug out Adrian Yang. Near side Kwa Chang. Blocked at the net by Stoltenberg, but it creeps over. And it's 8-5. I like how much fun these kids seem to be having, even when they're giving up points. There is not a ton of frustration exhibited. Garbo digs it out. Stoltenberg hits it across. Park Center thought it should have been blown dead. Instead, they'll come right back as Tyon Vang hammers it down. Vang at the left pin, rose and hammered it past Schwartz. 8-6. So the serve goes back to Park Center. Garbo back for Avery Yang, and nothing he could do about that. That block absolutely ate up Alex Yang. Now Avery Yang will go back after getting that kill to serve. Peyton Zhang blocked it right at the net by Hyatt and Stoltenberg. They met him at the summit and blocked it down off the forearms. 10-6 now, Cardinals. Right back at John. Dug out initially, nearly into the scores table. Yang and Tuzhou Vang were racing toward the scores table, but it's 11-6. Vang continues to serve. Timeout, Andrew Chen and the Pirates. 11-6. Coon Rapids on a nice little 4-0 run. And smart timeout by Coach Chen as he sensed that this one might be on the verge of getting away from his Pirates. So the communication, I'm sure, is something that's being emphasized here. See him extorting his team. Fifth set. Park Center won the first two sets. But now Coon Rapids, 25-19, 25-16, and they lead it 11-6 as they try to make it three sets in a row and complete a dramatic come-from-behind victory here. A rare CTN sports appearance for this club program, which is going to be varsity in just a matter of a couple years. Avery Yang continues to serve. Zhang at the net. Out of bounds. Point for the Cardinals. It was kind of a delayed call, but you could tell from here it was out. Four in a row now for Coon Rapids with the jump serve of Avery Yang. Adrian Yang digs it out. Diving effort by Garbo to keep it alive. What a dig by Garbo. And this time Zhang responds, eating up Hyatt. But boy, what a save. What a dig by Garbo to even keep it alive. Leo Yang returns. Garbo getting congratulations. What a promising looking freshman he is. It's exciting to know he'll get to play some varsity volleyball in his high school career as the service for Leo Yang goes into the net. 13-7. Alexander Cousineau comes back. Cardinals can start to sense it. They're halfway home as Cousineau hits it out, just out. Boy, that was close to being a tremendous ace. Kenneth Yang returns as it's going to be Yen Tu Vang to serve. You can see Alexander Cousineau frustrated, but boy, that was close to just being a sizzling ace. Set, dig. Absolutely textbook there. Connor Jordan, the recipient of a beautiful setup for point number 14. Look at that. Just kept alive, set up beautifully by Avery Yang, and Jordan did the rest. 14-8. And the Coon Rapids faithful standing on the far side. They can sense that this is maybe on the verge of going on another 9-0 run. Dug out nicely. Park Center, you know, is going to play hard to the 25th point in this set. Whoever gets it. Set point right here for Coon Rapids. Park Center gets it. So the crowd rises. Again, helpfully reminded by Mike Peterson that they played a 15 in the fifth set. So set point here for the Cardinals as Park Center serves, pushed across. Hammered, Lucan pushes it across, it goes out of play, Park Center still alive, 14-10. They've scored two straight. And they'll continue to serve with their ace, Tyon Vang. Dug out by Hyatt, far side, tipped across, Jordan keeps it alive. Pushed across by Lucan for Hyatt. Big block. Kept alive by Park Center. Adrian Yang. Near side tipped over by Vang. Dug out by Avery Yang. Kept alive initially, goes into the scorer's table. 14-11, Park Center with three in a row. What was a six-point lead, cut to three. Tyon Fang, another jump serve. Kuzanoff, Hyatt pushes it across. Vang, near side, Chang. Kuzanoff, tipped over by Jordan. There's Yang, near side for Kwa Chang. Dug out. Andrew Chen thought there should have been a stoppage because they hit the net, but we play on. Tipped over, and now we finally got a whistle and a stoppage, and I think that Andrew Yang said, you know what, we hit the net, so. Coach Chen was incensed on the near sideline that that hadn't been stopped. So it's 14-12 now. Tyon Vang, four straight points for the Pirates to make this interesting. Set point still. Jordan tips it over. Vang. Cross for Yang. Hyatt pushes it over. Adrian Yang. Near side. Chang. Yang keeps it alive. Far side for Hyatt. All right, now the refs and the near side official consulting. The umpires consulting. There's all sorts of commotion going on near our broadcast booth as the near side official talking to the umpire. As we take a look here, and it's hard to tell. Park Center gets another point, though, as we go back to action, 14-13. Unbelievable run here, five straight to cut it to a one-point lead. Jump serve, set point. Behind for Hyatt. Goes in, Coon Rapids takes it. Coon Rapids wins a dramatic third set, 15-13, holding off the hard charge of Andrew Chen and his Park Center Pirates. As you see, Hyatt getting past the block attempt of Chang and Bridges, and then he immediately turning and doing the little heart symbol. But these two teams so evenly matched, as here you see Coon Rapids trailing two sets to none, comes all the way back to win it at home. Three sets to two. They improved to 6-2 on the season. Park Center falls to 2-3. But after, again, being down and out and on the verge of being eliminated, Coon Rapids goes on a 25-19, 25-16, 15-13 final fifth set victory. And again, they led it at 1-14-8, but had to ultimately stave off a Pirate comeback, winning 15-13 by two here in the fifth and final set. That was a fun broadcast. That was a fun game, fun match. Hope you enjoyed it. It'll be varsity in just a couple years, as lots of exciting times coming up for the boys volleyball program here at Coon Rapids High School. But tonight at the Roger E. Carlson Fieldhouse, the Cardinals come back in dramatic fashion after being down and losing the first two sets. They win the last three sets, including the last match, the last set, 15-13, to earn a hard-fought victory here tonight over their rivals in the North Division, the Park Center Pirates. Cardinals win it 3-2 over Park Center. Like to thank our entire crew at CTN, Director Joel Sippa, Mike Peterson on audio, Mike Burlingame, and everyone else associated with the CTN broadcast. For everyone, I'm Bill Hupp saying good night from Coon Rapids. Cardinals win it 3-2 over Park Center.